Welcome to my night routine video. Let's get started. So the first thing I would usually do is get changed into my pajamas, which I have already done, but I've got my dressing gown over because I'm so cold and I'm not going to take my dressing gown off. Next thing that I would do is get my bedroom ready, like shut my curtains, put out my covers and stuff like that. So after I have shut my curtains, I would just pull out my covers ready for when I go to sleep. So now I would just turn on my light for when I go to bed, but I don't sleep with it on. Well, I do sometimes. So next I would go into the bathroom. So usually I go to go into the bathroom, and guess who's in there? My dad. So before I go into the bathroom, I'm just going to apply this moisturiser. I've got the right one. Well, I sometimes, this one is going too bad on my hands. So now I am just going to take the hand cream back into my room now too, because my dad didn't tell me she was sick. So it's done. So then I'll just get back in my room. So now I'm taking the Avon Care Royal Jelly Moisturizer, and I'm just going to put some of that onto my face because, and bit too much there, and maybe some on my legs because my legs have been really itchy recently because of the summer. I'm just going to put some on my legs because my legs have been really itchy because of all the pollen. So my brother's just calling me, sorry if he comes barging in my room. Okay. And I'll just wait for that to dry for a bit. And then what I would do, I'm going to take back into my mum's room. We can open the door.
Bedtime.
Sorry about that, my dad's just talking. So now I'm just going to take my TV into my room. So I'm just going to take my TV into my room. I'll be right back. Actually, I've changed my mind. I'm just going to go into the lounge and watch TV. There's my brother. Into the living room. watching.